But yeah, I'm not just lifting to look good, I'm lifting to perform. It's just a little different. I like it, I enjoy it.
I live to look good as fuck.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah,
yeah. Yo, what is up, guys? We are back with another video. And today, we are actually back up in Illinois right now, where it is absolutely freezing. So take a look at this. Yeah, this is where your boy lives. It's currently like -4 out right now, so it's absolutely freezing. But we actually have a pretty cool video today. As you guys know, I used to play college baseball. Played college baseball for 5 years, so I have a crap ton of baseball friends in the industry, and some who actually went on to play, you know, professionally. So I have a really good friend of mine who I grew up with, probably one of my oldest friends who actually got drafted into the Cubs organization. So he wants to actually run me through his baseball program workout with his push day. So I don't even know what that's gonna look like, but we're gonna meet him up there and he's gonna run me through his workout. We're running some Project One today. So freaking my dad has for us, because I couldn't bring any of my supplements because I actually flew up here. But let's actually mix some pre-workout and some apple juice together. So that's gonna be our pre-workout and our pump together. Cheers. I'm about to go meet our boy up there, Riley, at the gym, right? So you guys are gonna get a chance to meet Riley. He's gonna run me through his workout. It's gonna be freaking sick. You guys are gonna love it. I'm not really sure what the workout even really looks like. I just told him to run me through what he would basically do on his push day. So it's gonna be kind of cool video to kind of see, you know, what a professional baseball player's lift kind of looks like. And I'm gonna explain to you guys what we're doing, and then I'm gonna rate it afterward as well. All right, I'll meet you guys up at the gym. Check out this little ass town. This is literally the middle of town. Like, this is town square in the city I grew up in.
Right, boy?
Yeah, we're at the gym. Our boy Jake's gonna be recording for us today. Thank God.
Sir.
Here you go. Let me get my stuff.
Just don't drop that.
I don't know whose car this is, but I just, oh, it's probably. We out here in the Ford.
Yo, what's up? Oh shit. Still freezing out here. So yeah, we're about to meet Riley up here real quick, and he's gonna kind of run us through what we're gonna be doing for today. This is where we grew up lifting.
Yes, sir.
This is where I lifted my first weight. The zone. A lot of memories here. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and head on in. We're waiting on Riley. I don't know where he's at. He's gonna be here sometime soon.
Is it recording?
Yo. Yeah. What's up, dudes?
What's going on, man?
How are you, my boy?
Good, how are you? Ready for this workout?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think Riley's just figuring out. Cameraman. What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
How we doing? All right, everybody, this is Riley Martin. Introduce yourself.
For those of you who don't know.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Riley Martin. I'm a minor league baseball player in the Chicago Cubs organization. Left-handed pitcher.
Yeah, he's okay. Ball. He's all right.
Riley's going to run us through his push day workout today.
You want to walk?
It's not going to be too difficult, but this is actually something I'm used to. I used to do these dumbass workouts like for 5 years, so.
Yes, sir.
It's a lot of stretching and whatnot. But, full house today, too. So.
Yes, sir.
So it's my upper strength day, week two of this program, so I'm going to hit the alternating dumbbell bench. Do some bird dog rows for stability. I think there's probably some med ball stuff in there. Some bear crawls just for like core stuff. And that's about it. Probably finish on some hammer curls. It's my one day a week where I get to do some hammer curls. So.
Oh yeah, dude, we're gonna rip some hammer curls.
We're gonna rip some hammer curls.
I might do a little extra curls in between. explain like exactly how different, you know, working out as an athlete is compared to like bodybuilding.
Yeah, so my program right now is split into strength and power. This is a strength day. I do power stuff as well. I'm just trying to stay as loose and strong as possible, really get forced mobility, forced stability, stuff like that. But yeah, I'm not just lifting to look good, I'm lifting to perform. It's a little different. It's a little different. I like it, I enjoy it.
I lift to look good as fuck.
Bro, what the fuck? What are those?
I was around,
baby. You don't get a draw if you don't change.
You ate.
Does that like stimulate your
Dude, free feet pics right now. Everybody screenshot this.
Taking our socks off.
Oh.
Free feet pics right here, guys. This kind of feels good, dude.
Yeah. Good. I love it.
Wow. So what does this do exactly?
Concept is like, it's your central nervous system like waking up.
Tell us more, science man.
My central nervous system is...
I already know we got the stretching stuff. Metro!
This is my dad.
Yep, yep.
Howdy. Say one of your famous lines.
From Southern Illinois.
Say one of your famous lines.
When in doubt, squat it out.
Yeah, yeah. Metro! Yeah, yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah, hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah, roll my 90, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, 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 Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again. Yeah, yeah, fly in the parachute, gripping that pole again, I'm on that all again. Yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, ready to take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on arm.
Alright, so we're about to do some bird dog rows. Whatever the fuck that is. But yeah, so right now, just like off the top of the head, a lot of this lift is like kind of balanced to stability.
Yeah, stability.
Yeah, so balanced stability and like kind of fast movements. As you tell, I'm a little bit out of breath because like it's kind of cardio as well. So it's kind of
I'm a mogul, ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop top rust, I'm going crazy. I push off, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, cardio shades. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich.
Can't lie though, I'm getting a pretty good pump.
Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on a bra. Metro!
And all I'm fed it. We the real big dogs and y'all some puppies. Y'all some puppies.
Alright, so I want you to explain my baseball career in like a simple term to people.
It's not that simple, bro.
Hectic. All over the place, but fucking electric.
Hell yeah, bro.
Electric.
Straight South Carolina, finesse on my hammer. I say that with honor in D.O. pajamas. Coupling on sports, but I win. Got that something in it. Back to the truck, got respect for my brother. See, I be true. Oh, with Dookie, with slime and that slack. Yeah, that slack. We don't care about no color. Put this shit on.
There we go.
All right,
hell yeah, guys.
That looks pretty good.
Y'all keep fucking doing your thing, bro. Fucking, these are the hometown, the next gens.
Yes, sir.
Fucking support me the most on my channel. And they actually got their own channel. What's your guys' channel name?
Outcast.
Bent the 650, rose color in the Bentley. Then I went made back two-tone. Thought of two-tone, it's a motherfucking pandemic. Must be too rich, I can't feel it. Told them to kill it, they tryna cut through the city. These niggas sweeter than chili.
Bro, I will say that this freaking workout is making me sweat. Dude,
hell yeah.
It's like high intensity, too.
Hell yeah, dude.
So,
keep the rest period low, keep the intensity high.
We're not just picking up weights and putting them down today, dude. You know, we're getting after it.
Yeah.
We're doing baseball stuff.
Yes, sir.
How much have you gained in the last year just from doing like stuff like this?
Yeah, dude. Just from trying to increase like power output. Last year my average fastball was 90.5. This year is 93.7. So
top
pretty big jump. Top 97 this year.
Sheesh.
Still trying to
average, bro.
Still trying to chase that triple
digit. I top 97 like 3 years ago.
So drop top pocket like Pippin. Picked up my wheels like a Zippy. On my life, I just wanted a million. What's on your wrist with your million? With look, Uzi when I'm out in Philly. Don't show you broke with no pity. This time around, we all right.
He's blessed us today. We get to do hammer curls. We can do hammer curls. We can do a lot of hammer curls.
This time around, we want all the money. This time around, we want all the money. 26 bitches and all of them love me. Watch on they wrists and all of them fetish. We the real big dogs and y'all some puppies. Y'all some puppies. Yeah. Act like you rich, you don't take care of your people. Those are tight niggas that can't get a feature. Number, fucking hoes under the bleachers. You know I'm hip like a beeper. Who the fuck said it was cheaper to keep her? Wake up, get so fresh, I thought it was Easter. A lot of these rappers just follow the leaders. I've been on my lap, but I got a few Ninos. Look at my chest, you gon' see Aquafina. Look at my bitch, got a fat ass like Gina. Motherfuck the cost and the dress with subpoena. It's hot on my block, check your top like a fever. Everybody shop. Ain't got no snooze on the watch. Ain't got no snooze on the watch. Shine up when it drop. Okay. In school I had
to do the workout, bro. How'd I do? How'd I do?
You're good. You kept up. Dude, could use some work with the stability stuff.
Yeah, but I am tight as a motherfucker, to be honest with you. But I used to do this shit every day for like 5 years, right? So it was kind of cool getting back to doing it again after being out for so long. But yeah, I'm glad you guys got to see how kind of like a pro baseball player kind of lifts, right? Because not a lot of people get to see that shit. But yeah, thanks you guys for watching. Riley, you got anything else from today?
Nope, that's all.
So if you guys want to catch Riley this year, where are you going
to
be at?
I'll be in Double A with Tennessee Smokies.
He's going to be the Tennessee Smokies. So if you want to catch up with him, I will drop his Instagram link in this video as well. So you can guys kind of follow him as well. But thank you guys for watching. Like, follow, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next Sunday.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope.